Today's IT 101 topic, networks. What's a network? We're talking about IT here, so not a group of people that you know, or a television station you watch. A network is a group of two or more computer systems linked together. There are many types of computer networks, but the two most commonly used are local area networks, LANs, think small area like an office building, and wide area networks, WANs, think large area like the internet. Why do businesses use a network? To share information like files, documents, or data between devices. Think of this. Every time you print a document, a file gets sent from your computer to the printer through a network. Without it, you wouldn't be able to print. It's like a highway to get your data from A to B. So if you think about how many times you're transmitting information from your computer to someone else's computer or even their phone, you're using a network to get it there. We're looking at you, Mr. Email. Computer networks can crash, lose your data, run slow, or be breached by bad guys, so make sure you've got an IT pro on your team to help. Life can be better that way. New technology is creating faster and better network options every day, but that's a topic we'll cover at another time. Have fun with networks.